Choosing a hosting company can be confusing. How do you find the best website hosting company or the best WordPress hosting with so many options in hosting and so many confusing choices? In this video, I'm going to introduce you to three hosting companies that I have used and really like. Each one offers different services, so I'll help you decide which one is right for your project. I'm Tim from realwebsitehints.com, and it's my mission to help you find the best and easiest ways of building great websites. If you're interested in getting hosting with one of these companies, I'll include some affiliate links in the description below. If there are any discounts that I can offer, I'll be sure to link to those as well. As well as providing you with a discount, these links also provide me with a little bit of a commission that helps me to test website building products and to make free tutorials on my YouTube channel and on my website. So I thank you for your support. In this hosting review, I'm going to focus on what I think are the best website hosting companies right now. I've tried several other hosting companies that just didn't make the cut for me, but I don't think that you can go wrong with any of these three hosting companies. There are a few things to keep in mind when choosing a website hosting company. First, you can always move your website. That's one of the benefits of building your own website with an open source platform like WordPress. Next, all of the recommended hosting companies that I cover in this review have at least a 30-day money-back guarantee. So if you aren't satisfied with their service, you can always change your mind and switch to a different company. Choosing the best website hosting company is all about finding the right price, options, and level of service that you need. Each of these hosting companies in this hosting review are either currently or have been in the past featured on WordPress.org. So you don't have to just take my word for it. The first on my list is Dreamhost. Dreamhost is the company that I started with when I built my first website. The main thing that I like about Dreamhost is the simplicity of their pricing plans. If you're looking for WordPress hosting, you have two basic options. Their shared hosting option, which is an unlimited hosting plan, so that's unlimited websites that you can host, unlimited bandwidth, and unlimited email accounts. This hosting is great if you're just getting started and want to build multiple websites, or even if you have just one smaller website. The next level of hosting they offer for WordPress is their DreamPress WordPress Managed Hosting. DreamPress offers a virtual private server that is configured to provide better performance for your website depending on your traffic and the configuration of your website. This level of hosting also includes a Jetpack premium subscription, which gives you malware monitoring, daily off-site website backups, easy to read website statistics so that you can easily see what your viewers on your website are doing, and several other features that increase the performance and make it easier for you to manage your website. Another key thing that I like about Dreamhost is registering domains with Dreamhost. All domains that you register with Dreamhost include domain privacy standard, where I found that most companies charge a lot extra for this feature. What domain privacy does is it keeps your mailing address, your email address, and your phone number out of the general record. This prevents you from getting tons of spam email, junk mail, and robo sales calls. Even if you don't host your website with Dreamhost, I think that they're a great domain registrar. If you want to learn more about Dreamhost website hosting, check out the link below. And if you want help setting up WordPress on Dreamhost, look in the description below this video or at the end of this video for my link in setting up WordPress on Dreamhost. Next on my list is Bluehost. Bluehost is a very popular web hosting company. They really specialize in making hosting easy, as well as offering all sorts of assistance to you in figuring out your hosting and getting your website up and running. Depending on the promotions that they're offering, Bluehost can also be the least expensive hosting company to get started with. One thing that I really like about Bluehost is their walk me through feature. If you want to know how to do something on their hosting panel, you can turn on their walk me through feature and it will show you step by step how to do it. Bluehost also offers lots of other help and support features at an additional charge. So if you need a little extra help with your hosting or their website, and you don't mind paying a bit extra for the convenience, Bluehost can help you out. Some of the key things that I like about Bluehost are their basic site backups that are included. Getting a hold of a representative via online chat has been very quick in my experience. And if you want to keep your costs down for the first year, they offer some of the best promotional introductory pricing. Bluehost also offers lots of plans, so it's easy to move your site up to a higher level plan if you'd like. If you think you might be interested in website hosting with Bluehost, check out the link below this video. And if you want help setting up a new WordPress website with Bluehost, I'll include a link to my tutorial on how to do that in the description below and at the end of this video. Next up is SiteGround. SiteGround is another great hosting company to use to keep your initial costs down. Their regular introductory pricing is usually $3.95 a month. They have data centers all over the world, so it's easy for you to have your site hosted near where your viewers are. SiteGround also has an excellent online support staff. I've had a few questions over the period of time that I've had hosting with SiteGround, and it's never took long to get connected with someone and get the answer to the question that I needed. SiteGround also offers solid state drives for all of their web hosting on all of their plans. This helps you to load your site quickly, even on their basic level of hosting. All accounts also offer free daily basic backups for your website. If something happens to your website, you can reload an older version of it easily. SiteGround Hosting offers basic email at your domain name, and SiteGround also installs some basic security measures for your website, and they pride themselves on the security of their servers. This covers some of the basics of security for your website, but getting malware monitoring is always a good idea, and SiteGround offers that for an additional charge. SiteGround is a solid choice, and I've been happy with their hosting service and with the website that I have hosted there. If you're interested in SiteGround, you can learn more about them by using the link below this video. I also have a quick start video that will show you how to get started with SiteGround and how to install WordPress with your new SiteGround account. So which one is the best website hosting? This is kind of tough. As I said in the beginning, I think that it really depends on your needs and the services that you think are most important. If you want the easiest to use overall, that's probably Bluehost. They offer great on-screen tutorials and fairly easy to use hosting control panel. Bluehost also provides additional paid premium support if you think that you might need some additional help. SiteGround is a good solid choice for low initial costs and great support. With solid state drives on all of their servers, their hosting will also perform well even with their low cost base plan. I have a website hosted with them and I'm really happy with their service. I have kind of a soft spot for Dreamhost Hosting. It is where I started out with my first website, and I really like that their plans don't offer a lot of upsells. They provide you with what you need at a fair price and with good quality hosting and good support. If you want to host a lot of little sites on one basic hosting account, Dreamhost is the least expensive in the long run. I really like being able to start out with one website on their basic hosting and then easily move that to their WordPress managed hosting with all that Jetpack offers and all the features that you need, like malware monitoring, spam comment protection, and daily backups. All three of these are great website hosting choices. Just choose the one that fits your needs the best. You can learn more about them by using the links below, and when you've chosen the right one for your situation, get started building your website. Once you've decided which website hosting company is right for you, I can walk you through how to get started and how to set up WordPress on all of these hosting companies. Just check out the links to those tutorials at the end of this video. If you want help finding the best and easiest ways to build your own website, check out my free tutorial series, where I'll help you get started making your own website. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. And for more reviews, tutorials, and tips on how to build websites easily, be sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.